Before we learn this morning, let us pray. Who wants to pray? Siapa bisa pimpin doa? Who wants to pray? Don't be shy.
Yes, sir.
Fania, can you do it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Fania, let us pray. Come on, Fania.
Okay, friends, let's pray. God, thank you for your give us healthy all the time. Now we want to start our lesson. Please bless us in the start to the finish and give our teacher healthy too. We want to start. With name Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Yes, amen. All right, thank you, Fania. Okay, kids, let us have a review. Yuk, nak, kita review, kita lihat lagi apa yang kita sudah pelajari selama ini, okay? What we have learned so far, all right? You can take a look at your textbook. Ya, nak, ya, bisa lihat bukunya. Okay, kita lihat lagi ya, kita bahas lagi. Page 83, okay? Page 83.
Wait, sir.
Okay. Kita hari ini belajar pelan-pelan, okay? We learn together. Everybody please sit down, ya nak ya, duduk. Don't walk around, jangan jalan-jalan lagi. Stop eating. Yuk, berhenti makan, okay? But you can drink, okay? If you want to drink, you can drink. Ya, nak, ya? Kalau you mau minum, you boleh minum. Okay? Page 83. Okay? Alright. Nah, jadi di bab ini, anak-anak, in this chapter, we learn about action in the past. Apa sih maksudnya? Yang kita lakukan di masa lalu. Oke, action in the past. Masih ingat apa waktu yang sudah lewat? What is the example of time in the past? What is it?
Last year. Yesterday, sir.
Yesterday. Ya, nak, ya, sudah lewat. The time was past. Yes. Last
ago,
week.
Sir.
2 days ago. 3 days ago. What else? Apalagi
yes,
yang sudah
now,
lewat?
Sir.
Yang sudah lewat?
Last year, sir.
Last year. Ya, tahun lalu. Nah, coba sekarang dengar. Listen. If we did something in the past, ya nak ya, kalau kita sudah berbuat sesuatu atau melakukan sesuatu di yang sudah lewat, oke? Maka kita tambahkan ed, ya nak ya, di kalimatnya itu. In that word, we add ed. Apa, sir? Untuk apa tambahin ed? Artinya kita sudah melakukan itu. Okay, we did that. Ah, contohnya apa, sir? Look at this one. Pack. Okay? Pack. Coba semua dulu bilang pack. Everybody say pack.
Pack.
Ah, packnya kan ada ed-nya kan? Artinya sudah dilakukan. Pack. And then jumped. Everybody say jumped.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jumped.
Yeah, okay. And then walk.
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 Plate.
Plate.
Sailed.
Sailed.
Okay. Plate. Ya kan? Ada ed-nya kan di belakang ed. It means we did this. Kita sudah melakukan ini. That's what we call regular verbs. Ya, nak, ya, itu namanya regular verbs. Artinya yang ada ID-nya. Okay. ID and then D. Contohnya apa, sir? Visited. Okay. Type. Carrot. Stop. Okay. Intinya yang ada ID-nya. That's what we call regular verb. Okay. Understand? Sampai sini paham nak? Do you understand?
Understand, sir.
Yes, very good. Ada pertanyaan? You have any questions?
No.
No, okay. Nah, tapi ada juga yang nggak selalu pakai ID, okay? There is the word that not always and with ED. Okay, coba lihat page 85. Look at page 85. Jadi nggak selalu pakai ED. Nah, ada juga yang lain yang kata-katanya berubah. Okay, the words are changed. Contohnya go jadi went, have, had, take, took, swim, swam, catch, caught, make, made, eat, ate, see, saw. Okay? Ah. Tapi bukan hanya ini loh, nak. There are many other words. Yuk kita lihat. Let's take a look. Okay, ready? Tada! Nah, ternyata ada juga yang lain. Okay, semua nyalain mic. Yo, ikutin, sir. Everybody, turn on your mic. You follow me. Okay. Nyalain mic ya, nak. Sir, mau denger. I want to hear you.
Okay, sir.
Become, became. Yo, semua bilang. Everybody say. Become, came.
Become.
Yes, very good. Begin, began.
Begin.
Okay. Okay, lebih semangat. Louder, please. Blow, blue.
Blow, blue.
Okay. And then break, broke.
Break, broke.
Yeah. Okay, saya mau tanya. Apa arti became? What is the meaning? Become, became. Apa artinya? Become, became. Tahu nggak?
I don't know.
Okay, nanti tugas kamu ini, okay? This is will be your homework. Okay? Blow. Siapa tahu arti blow? Blow, blue.
Blue?
Okay, nanti ini PR kamu ya, nak ya. This will be your homework. Okay, ikutin lagi. Tadi sampai mana? Okay, bring broad. Everybody say bring broad.
Bring broad.
Okay. Build, build. Everybody.
Build.
Okay. And then buy boat. Everybody buy boat.
Buy boat.
Okay. And then can and cook.
Can cook.
Okay. Choose.
Choose.
Okay. Came.
Come.
Okay. Cut.
Cut.
Okay.
Dig dog.
Do did. Draw, drew.
Draw, drew.
Okay, drink, drank, everybody.
Drink.
Okay, drive, drove.
Drive, drove.
Eat, ate.
Eat,
okay, feel, felt.
Feel,
okay. Fight, fought.
Find, found.
Yes, okay, very good. Fly, flew. Forget.
Get God.
Okay. Give. Okay, yuk lebih kencang, louder.
Go when.
Okay, grow. Yeah, jadi ini ada bedanya, nah. This is the difference. Okay,
have.
Okay, hear, heard.
Hide, hit.
Okay. Hold, help. Okay. Keep, cat. Okay, no, new, leave, left, light, lit. Okay, make. Okay, meet, mat. Okay, pay. Okay,
put, read, red.
Right road.
Run, ran.
Say, save.
See, saw.
Okay, sell, salt. Sand, sand.
Sing, sang.
Okay, sip, sat. Slap.
Speak, spoke.
Okay, span. Okay, stand, stood. Okay, sting.
Tongue.
Swim, swam.
Swim, swam.
Take two.
Take two.
Teach, taught.
Teach, taught.
Tell, told.
Tell, told.
Okay, think, taught. Okay.
Draw through.
Understand, understood.
Wake, woke.
Win, won.
Right, roll.
Okay, very good. Yuk, siapkan penggaris. Everybody, do you have a ruler?
Coba, ambil dulu, sir.
You have it?
Ambil dulu.
Okay, yuk, ambil penggaris. Take a ruler. Okay. Siapkan buku catatan. Take your notebook. Yo, bikin tabel. Can you make it a table? Bisa buat tabel?
No.
Anak-anak tahu tabel nggak? Do you know table? A table.
No.
Ini kayak gini. Tarik garis. Oke. Okay. Bikin kayak gini. Ada.
Tahu kan?
Tahu kan? Oke. Okay.
Ini kan
apa sih?
Wait, sir.
Oke. Okay. Tahu kan nak table? This is what we call a table, ya. Ya, tarik garis yang rapi. Make it nice, okay? Kalau udah selesai, if you have finished, you say I'm ready, okay? Kalau you udah selesai, you bilang I'm ready, sir, okay? Make it nicely, buat yang bagus tabelnya, okay? Nah, jadi kita belajar kata-kata baru ya, nak, okay? We learn the new words for us, okay, nak? Kata-kata yang baru, jadi bukan yang di buku aja, okay? Alright, ready?
Jadi itu ditulis semua.
Yes. Yuk, buat tabel. Punya penggaris, Givea, ya. Do you have a ruler?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now you can make it. Yuk, buat. Ready? Coba yang siap, klik raise hand. Yang siap, klik raise hand. Okay, very good. Iya, oke. Okay. Iya, yang sudah siap klik raise hand ya, nak. If you're ready, klik raise hand. Oke, okay, Frisil, Myrin, oke, okay, good. Fania, oke. Okay. Karlin, Givea, Leticia, Renha. Oh, Silva, ready? Oke. Okay. Kyla, ready? Oke, okay, good. Felix, ready? Angel, ready? Oke. Okay. Siapa lagi yang ada siap? Are you ready?
I'm ready, sir.
Okay. Ya, nak. Jadi beda ya, nak. Kalau kita sudah melakukan sesuatu di masa lalu, okay, atau yang sudah lewat. If we already do something in the past, then we use this one. Kita pakai yang ini, okay? We use past simple verb. Ya, nak ya? Kata kerja yang sudah lewat. Okay, past simple verb. Okay? Okay, now you can write it. Yuk, sekarang you tulis. You can write it. Oke, okay. So, mau tanya, apa arti become and became? Tahu nggak artinya apa become and became? Coba cari di kamus, buka kamus. Open your dictionary. What is the meaning of become and became? Apa arti become and became?
Menjadi, sah.
Oke, okay, iya. Menjadi, ya nak? Terus artinya anak, become, became itu artinya menjadi. Begin, began. Apa artinya anak? What is the meaning of begin and began?
Mulai, sir.
Memulai. Oke, okay. Good, Annabel Grace. Good. Blow, blue. Apa artinya? What is the meaning of blow?
Meniup.
Meniup. Ya, bagus. Very good. Blow and blue. Meniup. Okay. Break and broke. Apa artinya? What is the meaning of break and broke?
Merusak, sir.
Merusak. Okay, very good. Bring and brought. Apa artinya, nak? What is the meaning of bring and brought? Apa arti bring?
Membawa, sir.
Yes, very good. Membawa. Enak ya? Nanti kalau nggak tahu artinya, you tulis, oke? Okay? Membawa. Build and build. Apa artinya? What is the meaning of build and build? Building apa nak? What is the meaning of building?
Membangun, sir.
Oke, membangun. Oke, okay. build, membangun. Ah, ini gampang. This is easy. Buy, bought.
Membeli,
what is the meaning of buy?
Membeli.
Oke. Okay. Can, cool. I can do it. Apa artinya? What is the meaning? Can. And could I can
bisa,
do it
bisa
okay
dicatat ya sir
yes of course choose and chose apa artinya I choose you choose coba cari di kamus what is the meaning of choose
pilih.
Iya, Felix. Good. Pilih atau memilih, oke? Okay? Yes, very good. Ah, ini gampang. This is easy. Come, came. Come here, please. Apa arti come? What is the meaning of come?
Kemari.
Oke, okay, come itu datang, oke? Okay? Yes, very good. Come, came means datang. Cut. Ah, this is easy. Cut. Cut. Memotong, okay. Dig and dug. Apa artinya dig and dug? Menggali, okay. Dig itu artinya menggali, anak ya. Okay. Ah, this is easy. Ini gampang. Do and did. Do.
Melakukan, sir.
Oke. Okay. Ah, this is easy, gampang. Drawing. Apa drawing?
Mewarnai.
Draw and drew. No.
Menggambar, sir.
Menggambar. Oke. Okay. Drink a water. A glass of water.
Minum, sir.
Oke. Okay. Drive a car.
Menyetir, sir.
Oke, okay, menyetir atau mengendarai. Oke? Okay? Enaknya kita belajar kata-kata, oke? Okay? We learn the verb, oke? Okay? Ah, this is easy. Eat.
Makan, sir.
Ya, makan. Eat and ate. Makan. Feel, felt. I felt cold. Feel apa artinya? What is mean of feel?
Merasa.
Very good. Fight, apa arti fight? What is the meaning of fight?
Bertarung.
Ya, Felix?
Bertarung.
Bertarung, oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Angel, apa arti fight? What is the meaning of fight?
Menyala.
Angel? Tadi apa, Felix? What is the meaning of fight?
Bertarung.
Okay, bertarung atau berjuang. Okay, it's okay. Yeah, Frisil? Frisil mau ngomong? You want to say something?
Enggak, sir.
Oh, okay. Ini gampang. This is easy. Find and found. Apa artinya? What is the meaning? Find.
Menemukan.
Menemukan. Yes, Annabel Grace. Very good. Fly.
Fly. Terbang. Terbang.
Terbang. Okay. Fly and flow. Terbang. Okay. Forget. Forget. Apa artinya now? What is the meaning? Forget.
Lupa, sir.
Yeah, okay. Divya, very good. Silva, funny. Okay, good. Get. Got. Apa arti? Get and got.
Mendapatkan, sir.
Mendapatkan.
Ih, pintar semuanya. Very good. Get and got means mendapatkan. Give and gave. What is the meaning of give and gave?
Memberikan, sir.
Memberikan.
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 Yes. Ya. Yeah.
Later I will write it, sir.
Okay, okay. Grow. Go and when. Apa arti go and when?
Pergi.
Pergi.
Pergi, sir.
Okay. Yes, very good. Grow and grew. Apa arti grow?
Tumbuh, sir.
Tumbuh. And for grow. What is grow and do? Menumbuhkan, okay? Menumbuhkan tanaman, okay? Yes, very good. Have and had.
Punya.
Memiliki, sir.
Memiliki atau mempunyai, okay? Hear, I hear. I hear music.
Mendengar, sir.
Hear and heard. Yeah, very good. Hide and hit. What is the meaning of hide?
Sembunyi.
Menyembunyikan.
Menyembunyikan. Okay. Hope and help. What is the meaning of hope? Memegang. Okay.
Memegang, sir.
Yes, very good. Keep and cap. Apa artinya, nak? What is the meaning of keep? And cap.
Menyimpan, sir.
Menyimpan, sir.
Iya, menyimpan. Oke, okay. Keep and cap. Menyimpan, oke. Okay. No, new. I know it. No and new.
Tidak tahu. Tidak.
Tidak tahu? I don't know. Kalau no, apa?
Tidak.
No, no, no. I know. What is the meaning of I know?
Tahu.
Mengetahui. Kalau I don't know kan aku tidak tahu. Kalau I know, aku tahu. Oke?
Okay? I yes, don't very know. Good.
Leave and laugh. Apa arti leave and
keluar?
Leave?
Meninggalkan, sir.
Keluar.
Meninggalkan, sir.
Ya, meninggalkan. Misalnya nih, kamu left dari Google Meet, artinya kamu keluar, oke? Okay? You leave this room, oke?
Okay? Oke, okay, aku keluar, tapi katanya keluar, sir.
Jangan dong.
Kan kata sir suruh keluar.
Don't leave, Kayla. Jangan keluar dulu, oke? Okay? Let and let. Apa artinya, nak? What is the meaning of let?
Membiarkan, sir.
Membiarkan, oke. Okay. Kan gampang kan kata-katanya, this is easy.
Ada yang susah?
Apa yang susah?
Banyak yang nggak tahu.
Banyak yang tahu ya, makanya kita belajar ya. Oke, okay? We learn together, oke? Okay? Karena nggak tahu, jadi kita belajar. So we learn together. Light and lit. What is the meaning of light and lit?
Menyalakan, nak.
Bukan menyalakan ya, tapi menyalakan. Bukan menyalahkan orang, tapi menyalakan.
Diri sendiri.
Menyalakan lampu,
say. Menyalakan lampu, misalnya kayak gitu kan. Light, oke? Okay? Make, ah, this is easy, gampang. Make and
Membuat, sir.
Ya, gampang kan? Membuat. Okay.
Make.
Meet and met.
Memenuhi, sir.
Menemukan, oke? Okay? Meet and met itu artinya... Menemukan. Oke, okay, pay the money. What is the meaning? Pay and paid.
Membayar, sir.
Ah, ini gampang. This is easy. Put and put.
Menaruh, sir.
Oke. Okay.
Menaruh, sir.
Apa bahasa Indonesia yang benar? Put and put. Meletakkan,
sir.
Meletakkan. Read the book.
Membaca.
Write and wrote.
Mengendarai, sir.
Mengendarai. Okay, very good. Ah, ini gampang. This is easy. Run. What is the meaning of
lari.
Run?
Lari, sir.
Berlari.
Berlari atau lari sih? Nggak tahu, nggak ada.
Run itu, and run means berlari. Okay.
Anu.
Say and say.
Mengatakan, sir.
Very good. Ah, ini gampang. This is easy. See, I see you.
Melihat, sir.
Yeah, very good. Ih, pintar ya. Very good. Very smart. Okay, and then sell and soap.
Menjual, sir.
Menjual. Nah, ini gampang. This is easy. Send.
Mengirim.
Ah, ini gampang. This is very easy. Sing.
Bernyanyi.
Okay. Sit down, sit and sat.
Duduk, sir.
Okay. Sleep and slap.
Tidur.
Speak and spoke.
Berbicara, sir.
Okay. Spend and spend. Apa artinya? What is the meaning of spend?
Menghabiskan, sir.
Okay. Spend the money apa? What is the meaning? Spend the money.
Menghabiskan duitnya, sir.
Menghabiskan uang, oke. Okay.
Boros uangnya. Memboros uangnya?
No. Spend is menghabiskan, oke.
Okay. Kan menghabiskan sama aja memboroskan.
Stand and stood. Stand up. Apa? Stand and stood. Ya, berdiri. Sting and stung. What is the meaning of sting? And stung. Menyengat. Swim and swam. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Swimming apa? What is the meaning of swimming? Ya, benar. Take and took. What is the meaning of take?
Mengambil.
Teach and taught.
Mengajar, sir.
Mengajar. Okay. Tell and told. Apa artinya? What is the meaning? Tell and told.
Memberitahu.
Okay. Think and talk.
Berpikir.
Throw. What is the meaning of throw?
Membuat.
Bola tuh di throw. Throwing the ball. What is throw? Ya, Felix?
Membuang. Melempar.
Okay. And then understand, understood. Apa artinya? What is the meaning of understand?
Mengerti.
Okay. Wake and woke. Wake up. Apa artinya? Wake
bangun.
And woke. Bangun.
Sir.
Win and warm.
Menang.
Right. And road. What is the meaning of
ride?
Menulis.
Ride and road means menulis. Okay. Yes. Have you finished?
Yes.
Okay.
Not yet.
Letter, sir.
Siapa not bisa yet. Buat kalimat? Satu kalimat. Who can make a sentence? Tapi pakai yang ini, oke? Okay? Using past simple. Oke, siapa bisa buat? Who can make it?
Fania, sir.
Oke, Fania. What is your sentence?
Yesterday, I and my mommy bought some postcard, sir.
Yeah, very good. Yesterday, I and my mommy. What is it? Bought.
Postcards.
Bought. Okay, membeli. Okay, bought. Yes, very good. Siapa bisa buat kalimat lagi? Who can make the next sentence?
Okay, yang mana, sir? Kata-katanya pakai yang mana?
Past simple.
Karlin, sir.
Yes, Karlin. Yeah.
Last one I bought a pencil.
Okay, coba saya ketik ya. I will type it. Jadi nanti, Nak. Pakai yang pas simple ya, Nak. Yang sudah dilakukan, oke? Okay? Oke, okay, tunggu ya, Karlin. Saya ketik. I will type it here. Wait. Wait ya, Karlin. Oke. Yes, Karlin. What is it, Karlin?
Last month.
Okay, last month.
I bought a pencil.
A pencil. Yeah, very good. Okay, last month I bought a pencil. Artinya apa, Nak? What is the meaning?
Bulan lalu saya membeli pensil.
Saya beli pensil, sir.
Yeah, okay. Bagus sekali ya, very good. Last month I bought a pencil. Bulan lalu aku membeli pensil.
Pencil,
yang nggak tahu artinya seketik ya. I will type it here. Bulan lalu aku membeli sebuah pensil, oke?
Pre-seal, sir.
Ya, pre-seal.
Last month ago, I bought a pink bag.
Oke, okay, coba. Selain kata bought, selain kata membeli, coba siapa bisa buat? Who can make the next sentence? Tidak, Frisil, yang tadi. Kata about, tadi apa yang terakhir? Frisil? Yang tadi kamu bilang, that you say.
Last month ago, I bought a pink bag.
Last month, I bought a
pink bag.
Oh, yeah, very good. Ya, yeah, bagus ya. Last month, nah ini kalimat Frisil. Last month I bought the pink bag. Aku beli tas berwarna merah muda. Oke? Okay? Ya, yeah, very good. Karlin and Frisil. Bagus ya, Nak. Oke.
Okay. Me, Ivea.
Coba, selain kata bought, selain kata beli, other than the word bought.
Me, sir.
Givea. Okay, very good. Givea. Yes.
Last month, I go to the Bali.
Okay, gak mesti last month ya, Nak. Bisa juga last year. Jadi nggak selalu bulan lalu, bisa bulan lalu, bisa kemarin, bisa minggu lalu. Oke, okay, last year. Nah, kalau sudah lewat, Nak, you pakai kata when, oke?
Okay? Oke, okay, sir.
Ya, yeah, last year, Givea said, last year I went to Bali, oke? Okay? Tahun lalu aku pergi ke Bali. Oke? Okay? Jadi kalau udah lewat pakainya when, oke? Okay? If you already go there,
please, you sir. Use when. Free seal, sir.
Free seal again. Oke, okay, free seal. Yes.
Last year I went to the top.
I went to. Aku pergi ke. I went to.
Puncak.
Puncak. Okay, very good. Okay, jadi kalau udah lewat pakai when. Okay, last year I went to. Puncak. Coba selain kata when.
Okay.
Other than the when word.
Fania, sir.
Yes, Fania. Coba kita dengar. Let's hear Fania.
Last week.
Okay.
I won.
Uh-huh.
I won.
Okay. Yeah. Kita nak continue.
I won a tennis table tournament.
Oh, I went to
one, sir.
Oh, I won. Okay. Last week I won the table tennis
tournament, sir.
Tennis.
Tennis, sir.
Angel, sir.
Tournament. Ya, Nina. Nina.
Tennis, sir.
Tennis, sir.
Wait. Tunggu ya. Ini bagus nih kata-katanya. This is very nice. Last week I won the table tennis tournament. Minggu lalu aku memenangkan pertandingan tenis meja. Oke? Minggu lalu aku memenangkan pertandingan tenis meja. Last week I won the table tennis tournament. Yes, very good. Yuk, kata-kata lain. Kata-kata lain, other words. Oh, Silva. Okay, Silva.
Yesterday, I cut my hair.
Yes, Silva. Yesterday.
Yesterday, I cut.
Kurang jelas, nak. I cannot hear you. It's not clear. Yesterday.
I cut my hair.
Apa nak katanya? What did she say?
I cut my hair.
I? Apa? Sorry, saya enggak dengar. I cannot hear you. Yesterday I coba Silva ketik di WA. Kirim ke WA, sir. I cannot hear you, okay? Coba Silva ketik di WA. Okay? Type it. Okay. Next student, coba. Murid lain. Next student.
Malin, sir.
Rena, sir. Rena.
Malin, sir.
Okay, Angel. Yes, Angel.
I'm a cat student.
Yes?
I'm a cat student.
I? I
saw a cat 2 days ago.
I found a cat 2 days ago. Okay. Yes, very good. Bagus. Angel said, tadi Angel bilang, I found a cat 2 days ago. Okay.
Tanya sekali.
Wait, nah.
Wait,
ya, nak. Tadi Angel bilang, Angel said, I found a cat 2 days ago. Aku menemukan seekor kucing. Okay? I found a cat 2 days. Okay, Rena. Coba, Rena. Let's try Rena.
I want to pick up.
What is it?
I want to pick last month.
Oh. And I say, I went to the pit last month, sir. Sir.
one to you, sir.
Free seal, sir.
Lek kali.
Free seal, sir. Free seal, sir.
Tanya, sir.
Free seal, sir.
Sir, your voice is mute, sir.
Oh yeah, sorry. Yeah. Angel said, tadi Angel bilang, I found a cat today.
Tania, sir.
Iya, yeah, tunggu ya, Ma. Wait. Wait. Orang sabar, sayang Tuhan. Oke, okay, wait ya. Tunggu ya. Oke.
Okay. Just now, Rana say, sir.
Oke, okay, so ketik dulu. I found a cat
2 days ago.
2 days ago. Okay, I found a cat 2 days ago. And then Silva say, tadi Silva bilang, yesterday I cut my hair. Okay. Siapa mau coba lagi? Who wants to try?
Tania, sir.
Prisil, sir.
Tania, sir.
Prisil, sir.
Sir, ya. Ya, terus.
Prisil, sir.
Kemarin kan, ya, sir.
Tania duluan, sir.
Prisil, sir. Prisil, sir. Prisil, sir.
Tania, sir.
Silva said, yesterday I went to the mall. Okay. Okay, Fania.
Okay, Fania.
What is it?
Yesterday I drank the avocado juice, sir.
Yes, very good. Fania said, I drank an avocado juice.
Avocado juice yesterday.
Next.
Please, sir.
Colin, sir.
Me, sir.
Please, oh, Kayla. Kayla, you want to try?
Yes.
Kayla, you want to coba? Okay, Free seal, yes.
Yesterday, I ate a fish.
Yeah, yesterday I ate a fish. Yes, very good. Yesterday I ate a fish. Okay. Next student. Yo, berikutnya. Next student.
Karlin, sir.
Karlin, John, Aaron. What is it, Karlin?
Last month, I got good score.
Oh yes, I got the good score
for English middle text.
For
English middle text.
Oh, okay. Ini bagus, nak, kalimatnya bagus. This is very good. Last month, I got the good score for English test. Aku dapat nilai ulangan bahasa Inggris yang bagus. Okay? I got the good score for English test. Okay.
So again, sir.
Ada yang WA, sir. Apa? Alfero. Okay.
Frisil again, sir.
Okay, Frisil. What else? Apalagi Frisil?
Yesterday, I drank a yogurt plus a strawberry.
Okay, I drank a cup of water. Okay. Siapa lagi yang bisa buat kalimat? Who can make the sentence?
Lempar.
Alvaro? Alvaro, you want to speak?
Nah, di bawahnya wayang ada nih dari Jawa Timur nih.
Alvaro, what is your sentence? Apa kalimat Alvaro? Okay, Angel again.
Yes, sir. I made a pancake yesterday.
I made
a pancake.
Pancake?
Yeah, yesterday.
Oh, okay. I made a pancake yesterday. Yes, very good. Ada lagi yang mau coba? Do you want to try again? Udah? Only that? Okay, very good. Let's see our friend sentence, Yana. Coba kita lihat kalimat teman-teman kita, okay? Carlin said, last month I bought a pencil. Dia bilang bulan lalu aku membeli sebuah pensil. Frisil said, dia bilang last month I bought the pink bag. Dia beli tas warna merah muda. Givea said, dia bilang, last year I went to Bali. Aku pergi ke Bali. Frisil said, Frisil bilang, last year I went to Puncak. Aku pergi ke Puncak. Fania said, last week I won the table tennis tournament. Minggu lalu aku memenangkan pertandingan tenis meja. Oke? Okay? Angel said, Angel bilang, I found a cat 2 days ago. Aku menemukan seekor kucing. Oke? Okay? 2 hari yang lalu. I found a cat 2 days ago. Silva said, Silva bilang, yesterday I cut my hair. Okay, good. Fania said, I drank an avocado juice. Okay, very good. Frisil said, yesterday I ate a fish. Yes. Carlin said, Carlin bilang, last month I got the good score for English test. Aku dapat nilai ulangan yang bagus. Okay? I got the good score for English test. And then I drank a cup of water. I made a pancake yesterday. Aku membuat sebuah kue kemarin. Okay, very good. Do you understand? Udah paham ya, Nak? Okay?
Yes, teacher. I understand.
Okay, this is your homework. Ini PR-nya. Perhatikan. Pay attention. Okay? Kali ini ada PR ya, Nak, ya? Okay, this is the homework. Your homework is, tugasnya adalah you create the table, tadi yang table tadi ya dikumpulin, oke? Okay? You buat tablenya, oke? Okay? And then submit to our Google Classroom, nanti tablenya itu kumpulin di Google Classroom, oke? Okay? Nanti bisa cek di Google Classroom, you can check it here, and then create 10 sentences. Yuk, buat 10 kalimat, okay? 10 sentences using irregular verbs. Ya, yang tadi, yang ini, oke? Okay? Nih, lihat. Yang ini, nanti buat kalimat dari yang sini, oke? Okay? Create 10 sentences. Yang gampang-gampang, oke? Okay? Kalimat yang gampang, oke? Okay? Nih, lihat, yang ini, oke?
Sir Caleb.
Ya.
Nanti tabelnya dikirim ke classroom.
Yes. Okay. Ya, nak ya, oke? Okay? Nanti buat kalimat dari yang ini, oke? Okay? Nah, look at this one, kids. Coba lihat di sini, nak. Each sentence must have a different word. Jadi setiap kalimat, kata-katanya tidak boleh sama. Setiap nomor, oke? Okay? Each sentence must have a different word. Jadi misalnya nomor 1, I went to Bali. Nomor 2, I went to Puncak. Number 3, I went to Bandung. Jangan sama, ya. Terus kayak gini. Number 1, I made a cake. Misalnya nomor 1, kamu bilang aku buat cake. Nomor 2, sama lagi. I made a pizza. Number 3, I made a noodle. Sama. Jangan sama ya, oke? Okay? Terus misalnya, drank, minum. I drank a milk. Terus nanti kamu bikin lagi, sama lagi. I drank a orange juice. I drank a water. Jadi jangan sama ya, nak ya. Jangan diulang-ulang, oke? Okay? Each sentence must have a different word. Jadi kalimat setiap nomor itu harus mempunyai kata yang berbeda. Bukan diketik, ya. Bukan diketik. Do not type. Jangan diketik.
Tapi di foto.
Ya, di foto. But write those. Tapi kata-katanya itu ditulis. Bukan diketik, oke? Okay? You write it. Okay, kalimatnya nggak boleh sama setiap nomor, oke? Okay? Each sentence must have...
Nanti tugasnya ditaruh di classroom juga kan, sir?
Yes, of course. Oke? Okay? Oke, okay, nah, nanti you fokus ke yang ini, oke? Okay? Nih, look at this one. Jadi nanti you...
Tapi buat kata-katanya dari pas sample kan, sir?
Iya, betul, nah. Ih, Frisil pintar. You make a sentence. Nih, yang pakai nih ya, serlingkari, oke? Okay? Buat kalimat, oke? Okay? Pas simple. Ya, nak ya, jadi pakai yang pas simple. Oke?
Okay? Yes, sir.
Ingat, okay, kata-katanya jangan sama. Jangan diulang-ulang, oke? Okay? Each sentence.
Sir, itu aja yang ditulis, yang dilingkari.
Maksudnya, dari sini sampai sini.
Dari situ kata-katanya.
Sini sampai sini, oke? Okay?
Okay. Yang ditulis gak, sir?
Yes, of course. Ya, nak, sekali lagi kalimatnya jangan diulang. Oke, okay? Each sentence must have a different word. Kata-katanya harus beda. Ya, nak, setiap nomor. Oke? Okay? Yes, any question? Ada pertanyaan, nak? Do you have any question?
No, sir.
No questions? Okay. Do you understand?
Understand, sir.
Okay, very good. Yeah, don't forget to learn. Jangan lupa belajar, ya. Don't forget to do your homework, okay? And get the good score, ya, nak, ya. Nilainya nanti dapat yang bagus. Okay, dapatkan nilai yang bagus, okay? Get the good score. Okay. Thank you for coming. Let us finish. Sudahan? Who wants to play? Siapa mau doa? Who wants to pray? Yo, doa penutup. Closing prayer.
Aku nggak bisa.
Yang bisa.
Aku juga nggak bisa.
Jangan malu. Don't be shy.
Aku nggak bisa. Carlin
John Aaron. Oke, okay, Carlin.
Yes, sir.
Oke, okay, Carlin, pray.
Let's pray. God, thank you for your blessing from the start until finish of this class. Amen.
Amen. Okay, thank you, Carlin. See you next time, kids. Good luck. Bye-bye. God
bye
bless
bye,
you
sir.
All.
Bye-bye, sir. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.